everyone, welcome to our YouTube video. So today I will be demonstrating on how to transfer non-disposable equipments outside isolation unit. In hospital and medical facilities, an isolation ward is a separate ward which used to isolate patients which suffer from infectious diseases. For non-disposable equipments, they are defined as devices which health provider can reuse to diagnose and treat multiple patients. For example, those equipments that can be reused is stethoscope, endoscope, and surgical forceps, and so on. When the medical equipments are being used on a patient, they become soiled and contaminated with microorganisms. Before transferring the non-disposable medical equipments, we need to ensure that we are already wear all kinds of protective equipment so that we are safe from any infection or anything that might be happen during the transferring of non-disposable medical equipment. First off, you need to be wearing your mask. Wear your surgical gloves. And wear your surgical cap.
Before leaving the isolation unit, wipe all the equipment with disinfectant wipe if possible. After all equipment has been wiped, place all the equipment into the closed tray. Close the lid of the tray to secure the equipment. After that, place the tray inside the plastic bag before bringing out from the isolation unit. Now, pick up the bag containing non-disposable equipment and leave the isolation unit. After the non-disposable equipment has been placed in the designated area for sterilization, remove your gloves. Always wash your hands well and use alcohol-based soap immediately after removing PPE.
After the medical equipment being transferred from the isolation unit, they are being sterilized and health provider can reuse the equipment again to treat their patient.